in
I
the industry
think
now?
I have seen a sea change in the film industry, actually, because of the kind of subjects that are being chosen these days and the kind of roles that are being offered to women. I see a lot of change in that. And it's really, really become interesting for even character actors and, you know, every actor. There are a lot of character-driven films. There are star-driven films also. But so many films are, you know, being appreciated for being character-driven. Stars are also becoming characters rather than, you know, maintaining that image. So I think that's a huge, huge change. Also, the requirement of the audience has also changed. The audience is hungry for something different. Audience wants to see things that they are used to seeing on the internet, you know, regularly. So I think the, especially the young crowd, they want to see interesting subjects, interesting ensemble casts, you know, interesting stories being put together. I think that is one of the basic changes that I've seen.